We're doing 36 divided by 4. So you're going to use your 4 times table to help you. So you'd go from 4 times something. Something that equals 36, and the answer will be 9. Yeah.